dear students, welcome to biology lab. Today we can prepare the slide of pollen germination. See, this is the flower. It is a reproductive organ of the angiosperm gland. It consists of essential and non-essential part. The important essential parts are the andrisium and gynoecium. The individual unit of the andrisium is the stamen, and the stamen consists of, this is the stamen, and the stamen consists of filament and envelope. Inside the envelope, you could see four microsporangia, which contains male gametophyte or the pollen grain. For to prepare the pollen germination slide, we need this flower. This is a Vinga rosea, sugar, water, microscope, brush, needle, glass slide, and cover slip. See, first, by means of this spoon, prepare a 50% sugary solution. So take water in the petri dish, add little sugar to it, dissolve the sugar in this water. Now we prepare the sugary solution. Then, with the help of the brush, take few drops of sugary solution on the slide. Take this Vinga rosea flower, it's a mature flower. Break open and remove the anther from the flower. So, break open. Stamen is present here. This is the stamen. So, tap the anther from the flower. Place it on the glass slide containing sugary solution. And break the anther and release the pollen grain. So, break this anther and release the pollen grains. So, this nutrient solution, pollen grain can germinate. Keep it for 20-25 minutes. See, when you observe the pollen grains, it appears as a dust-like particle. In the beginning, it consists of only one cell. Whenever it attains maturity, it contains two cells. One is the generative cell and the other one is the vegetative cell. See, after 20 minutes, take one cover slip, place the cover slip over this slide containing the pollen grain. Then take the microscope, rotate the coarse adjustment screw so that body tube can raise. Then rotate the nose piece of low power objective. Then looking through the eyepiece, tilt the mirror so that it can focus the light. Then take the slide, wipe its side with the help of filter paper. Then place the slide on the stage in such a way that its object is placed in the center of the whole of the stage. Then keep in position by means of the clip. Then rotate the cords. Rotate the cords screw to focus the object. So we can clearly see the pollen grains. They are globular in appearance. See, when you observe the pollen grain, they are globular in appearance. Some of the pollen grains start the germination, and germinating pollen grains are the viable pollen grains. When we observe its outer wall, it is made up of exoin, and the exoin is a thick covering, and the made up of the sporopollenin, and sporopollenin is not completely cover the exoin. Here and there we could see some openings, and these openings are the region where exoin is the sporopollenin is absent. The regions are called the germ pores. Internal to the exoin we could see the intein. It is made up of cellulose and pectin, and internal we can see these two cells, vegetative cell and a generative cell. See, when the pollen grains fall on the stigma, that time intein grows as a tube called the pollen tube, and it grows downward to this style and reaches to the ovule. See, when we observe this pollen tube, generative cell divides to form the two male gametes. One of the male gamete fuses with the egg, and other one fuses with the pollen nuclei to form the primary endosperm nucleus. Primary endosperm nucleus, and the male, one of the male gamete fuses with the egg to form the zygote.